Michael Chevello, Mitch Chilson with you inside. Nguyen of Vietnam, the megastar in the black. Azwan Che Wil of Malaysia in the fluoro and black. 4 rounds clubs, Muay Thai rules. Round kick from Azwan Che Wil.
Stop!
Open trade knees. Flash of leg kicks. Nguyen is absolutely built for this one. Ripped, stripped and striated. Outside leg kick from Azwan.
Azwan Che Wil says he hasn't shown his best stuff yet. He was knocked out in the first round by he knows he's going in, he's the enemy here, so he's got to really put on a performance because he wants to win these fans over and show them just how talented he truly is.
He does have the experience of 30 bouts more than Nguyen. Outside leg kick from Nguyen. Misses the leg kick to Azwan.
Beautiful.
A beautiful
one. Beautiful technique. He has almost no setup whatsoever. His legs are moving fast. Chin.
What about the round kick to Nguyen? Backs up Azwan Che Wil. Two punch combination from the Vietnamese megastar.
Azwan Che Wil's got to be careful. Nguyen's whole shot opens up momentarily. And the speed that Nguyen has, he can capitalize on it.
He tried to get to the jab, but that's crazy from Azwan Che Wil. Big leg kick. Reddened around the quadriceps, just above the lead knee of Azwan Che Wil. Been a great opening round for Nguyen. That is excellent of execution from Nguyen. Tran, Nguyen.
See just where number one got that.
Trying to jump him again here. Azwan won't go down this time. Final seconds of the first round. And it's going to go to the record books. Unofficially, on my scorecard, 10-9 round for Nguyen in front of a sold-out crowd in the full tour indoor stadium.
Yeah, watch this speed shown by Nguyen Tran, Nguyen. Just beautiful. Look at that. See, you can see right there, Azwan Che Wil, he opens up right as he's about to throw a shot. And that's when Nguyen was able to connect with that beautiful high kick. He's got to be careful. He's got to stay a little bit tighter when he starts to exchange these shots or set something up a little bit more. Throw a jab, throw a leg kick, put a hand combination together because it seems like Nguyen Tran, Nguyen Nhat has got his number.
Second round of three. Fantastic opening stanza for Nguyen Tran, Nguyen Nhat of Vietnam. What a glittering spectacle it is here in Ho Chi Minh City for the first ever one championship show in Vietnam. The first ever all-striking show. Just caught him with the toes against the jaw there. Didn't hit him with the shin or the instep.
These kicks are coming with some serious heat, Michael.
Nguyen faster than a speeding ticket. Goes to the outside lead by jumping roundhouse from Azwan Che Wil.
Azwan Che Wil needs to make this ugly, man. He's got to put some hands on him. He's got to get out of that kicking range. He cannot stand at the end of these kicks.
Roping with the jab. Nguyen. Azwan lunges forward. Overhand right from Nguyen.
Nice little body shot there. very, very close to sending this place absolutely bonkers.
It's millimeters away.
Azwan Che Wil needs to glue that right hand to the side of his head.
Off this stadium if he knocks him out.
See a little bit of damage on the cheek there. Azwan Che Wil. Courtesy, I think it was that possible right hand in round one thrown by Nguyen.
40 seconds remaining, second round of three.
He went down low with that one too. You can see Nguyen, Azwan Che Wil tried to come back, but he goes low with the leg kick.
In the second round,
Nguyen has such an unorthodox start, so unpredictable.
He's competing in so many different martial arts, but his background is the traditional martial art of Vietnam, Bull Vietnam. He was an expert
in it. Into the ribs.
And tremendously fast. We're seeing that from Nguyen. This crowd, this energy is propelling Nguyen to incredible heights. Watch this. Beautiful. Look at that. Oh! Shin to chin. Beautifully done by Nguyen. And it looked like he was out. That was going to be it, but he pops back right back up. Azwan Che Wil is tough. I'll give him that much. How do you get face planted and pop back up?
Unbelievable. Face planted, knocked out, and he got up. Well, Jordan Bull in his corner. What can Azwan Che Wil do to turn the tide in the third and final? And can Nguyen Tran give the crowd here what they want?
Out!
Anybody can do it. Hey. I believe it could be Nguyen.
Hey.
It's the first ever World Championship striking shot. All Muay Thai kickboxing tonight. And a first time ever in Vietnam. And they have turned out in their thousands. Outside leg kick from Nguyen. Broken with the jab. Tries to catch the low kick.
See the way his hand comes down like that. So dangerous for Azwan Che Wil. Every time he throws a kick or a punch, he's on the left side with a punch, he's dropping his right hand.
Azwan. Not able to find the angle, not able to find a clean way in. It's just hard to predict what Nguyen's going to do next. And that's why Azwan is not allowed to truly settle throughout this entire contest. Nguyen looks for another low swing. Very effective with them in the first round, if you remember. Outside thigh kick there from Nguyen.
I predict he's going to throw a left switch high kick.
Bounce! He's into the crystal ball. Leg kick there from Azwan Che Wil. Right high kick from Nguyen. Collapses, breaks them up.
Bounce.
1:30 remaining. Nguyen.
Good job. Azwan Che Wil to clinch up there after the exchange.
Bounce.
It's after the exchange, after the shot, after the combination is thrown from Azwan Che Wil, that's when Nguyen's able to capitalize. That was a smart technique from Azwan Che Wil to clinch up afterwards.
Nicely done. Switching stance. Tip kick to the lead leg. Jumping roundhouse from Azwan Che Wil. You may see some desperation start to creep into the game plan of Azwan Che Wil. Throws a knee.
Stop! Stop!
More knees in the clinch here from Nguyen. 35 seconds on the clock now. It'll take something special from Azwan Che Wil. But he knocked it out spectacularly in the second round. Now there's Delactis, wants to see more action.
There's that left high kick,
what a gorgeous.
He threw the left high kick, came down, settled. Azwan Che Wil dropped his hands just for a moment over the top, and then he slept it. Check out this. Just, oh, beautifully done. The timing impeccably placed onto the chin of Azwan Che Wil. Welcome to one Super Series and one championship. Nguyen Tran. Yeah, beautiful done.
That was a knockout of the highest order. You can't get more spectacular. And Azwan Che Wil is still astral traveling. This sold-out crowd in the Futor Indoor Stadium in Ho Chi Minh City, Vietnam, going absolutely off their rockers for that man. Let's go to top now and make it all official. My word.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Ilias Delapsis, has called a stop to this contest after 2 minutes and 45 seconds in the third and final round for your winner by way of knockout, Nguyen Tran.
Look out for Nguyen Tran. The black from Vietnam. Once his confidence gets flowing, so too do the acrobatic techniques. The bigger of the two, Yuta Watanabe, needs to use the reach advantage here. Nguyen will take his time, find the openings. Watanabe cannot afford to let the Vietnamese combatant set the metronome. Brought down the house in Ho Chi Minh City on September 6th. The most popular, the most famous combat athlete in Vietnam, we are told, is a pop culture figure there. He is on various TV shows and radio shows. Suddenly kick from Nguyen. Watanabe, seeing what this AG Vietnamese had to offer. Good inside leg check there from Nguyen. As always, Nguyen, ripped, stripped, and striated. Oh, furious mullet, too. Hook there from Watanabe. Goes to the outside lead leg. That check is working well, though, for Nguyen. Every time he throws the round kick, it's loaded with power. Watanabe's got to protect his neck, especially that side, the left side of his neck. Will not prevent Nguyen getting up there on him. Checks the low kick again, does Nguyen. I like the way he's checking these kicks, and he checks the low kick once more.
He's got really good movement, staying nice and light, but he is circling to the power side of Watanabe. So he's really got to start to slow down. You can see how flat-footed Watanabe is, just kind of standing there in front of him. So I like how Nguyen was starting to go to the legs, going to the inside leg kick, but also there's a nice little hole that's starting to develop in the sort of the body of Watanabe. So I'd like to see Nguyen start to go to the body with those big thunderous right kicks that he's got.
Watanabe looks a little cautious to me at the moment. He knows the reputation, though, of the five-time world champion. Nguyen comes. Oh, there's the head kick I spoke about to the left side of the neck. You can see it coming early on in the round, and it's landed for the first time. Nguyen glances towards his corner, gives it a little nod, and there it is. once again, it's over. It's done. Surely it's gone. Oh, he's gotten up from it. I don't know how. I don't think he can go on here, Watanabe.
He's tough, idiot. Watanabe. He's tough, but he's getting jumped all over on him.
Over now, surely.
Olivier Cost giving him more chance to breathe.
Wow, he's going to shout the round amazingly. And Nguyen tries to finish it. Two clean head kick to the left side of the neck. We mentioned early on, it was unprotected. It was always going to be the target.
Wow, that was beautiful. You could start to see, you could see the game plan unfold. Nguyen started to touch up that inside leg, and then he goes foot to the back of the head of Watanabe. You can see Watanabe pops back up, says he's okay, but then gets caught again with that high kick for the second knockdown in the first round. Olivier Cost let that one go. Yuya Watanabe is tough as nails. He's gonna allow it to keep going.
This man was excitement personified. Nguyen Tran Donut. If you've never seen him before, I'm sure after tonight, he's going to become one of your favorites in one Super Series. Just about full to capacity now inside the massive Singapore Indoor Stadium. Will Nguyen Tran Donut finish him down? If you have folks, follow us across all your social media platforms at ONE Championship on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube. 55% of fans of the Grand Fantasy game tipping a win tonight for Nguyen Tran Donut. Again, Watanabe's got to cover the left side of his neck.
Yeah, he's got to glue that hand to the side of his head right now because Nguyen Tran Donut sees something. He is going to start to go headhunting momentarily.
He may or he may
drop.
Yes, okay. I told you, he is amazing. The crowd going bananas in Singapore for him, just like they did in Ho Chi Minh City. Here's something special, folks. His name, Nguyen Tran Donut. Three knockdowns on a hapless Yuta Watanabe, all courtesy of that wicked, that vicious and delicious roundhouse kick.
The power of the mullet continues doing Kevin Bellingon proud as he wrapped that shin around the chin of Watanabe and beautifully set up that head kick knockout. Third time's a charm. That's all she wrote. That was beautifully timed and delivered by Nguyen Tran Donut.
Exceptional athlete, phenomenal finishing prowess. Look at this, beautifully placed, right roundhouse kick, loops around the back of the neck, boom! That one to the temple. Watanabe, no place to go but down. You can look at it all night long. Look at this, the perfectly placed shin to head. Let's go to Dom Lau, make it all official.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Olivier Cost, has called a stop to this contest after 30 seconds in the second round. For your winner, by way of knockout, Nguyen Tran